Now, or did you lose that earlier?
I lost it earlier. The same thing I did.
Thank you.
didn't see a thing.
Okay.
Bumper.
Yeah, Noah, if you run close to me, I'll make sure that I'm in front of you.
Bye.
some nuggets to him.
Give her a bump.
You want a little bump?
Yes, please.
You glue one side under the body, and then just glue a bump tight to the bottom of the body. Okay. Just pull them on there.
Give me a good bump.
Right on the skid plate. There you go.
There you go. Thank you.
Nice. Yay.
Double camera,
double the pressure. You guys make me nervous over here.
I will go spend a whole weekend when I go.
Oh, man.
Nice, dude.
Back up a little lighter. Yeah, baby. So that was almost useless, but.
I don't know if I hit it or not.
I had to drive up to the rocks calling.
I'm gonna try hell. Down this way?
Down
yeah.
Yeah. Up, down and around. Damn, I should have drove a class one. That yeah, course looks easy.
That's a hard drop there.
Where he's at?
Hey Danny, you stop the momentum, man.
Don't pull. I'm not pulling,
I'm just holding. Fix that gate, please.
Thank you.
everything.
Work, buddy?
How many gates you hit? Five?
None yet. I'm getting lucky.
Jerry, you know we're running as a group, right?
I did not know. I'm sorry. I'll wait right here. I'll wait for everybody else. I just got so like locked into it. Kids up here, that's all. They get me back into it, not me.
disagree with you.
I think I started this hobby with just playing video games. That didn't work.
How you doing?
Yep, now I'm doing good. That's not bad, that's not good of
you,
man.
You don't have to.
Listen,
you go off to the left, where you can't go on.
Yeah.
Although, I don't know, it might be easier to go upstairs.
Like, I'm gonna try. No, I'm not. I don't like that tip that was just trying to do that.
Look at how this has been moved around. Has that always been moved?
It's been moved.
Yeah, that's pretty old.
you're actually going to do that.
Tiffy, right?
Yeah.
Pretty solid today.
Got new fender flares last night.
Feeling fresh, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, shit falls out all the time. Beer cans flying, bottles flying.
Dogs go running.
Absolutely. Well, I got to work a lot harder to get my class 2 on there. That damn freaking portal axe will be.
Yeah, I told you I'd hit another one.
Nice. I don't remember this one. You gotta be exactly in the right spot.
Garrett.
half of it, but kind of been in the back.
Got a lot of this stuff too.
Yeah. You'll be talking about my honey hole.
I heard,
is it like an off-road park where they have like...
No, it's just a, it's a privately owned lot, but it's kind of hidden in the back. You gotta go walk around towards the
East Orange or...
No, no, WWW?
Yeah.
We always like going to different places, but I don't know if we're up for 4 hours.
Yeah, that's a long time for you.
Yeah. You could spend all day out there, but 4 hours is a long drive.
Yeah, I mean, they did a great job on it. Like, I was kind of really buying it.
I'm going to give you a push.
Let's do our trophies first, and then we'll do some giveaways, and then you can either get out of here and go get something to eat, or go back out and crawl for a little while. So, let's do our young guns first. So, our third place young gun is Ashton Wilson. Ashton. gun goes to Dean. Dean Bitten. Yeah. That means that our first place young gun goes to Luke Smith. We are going to go to class three. Third place on class three goes to Steve Smith. Second place in class three goes to Michael Sharon. First place in class three goes to, oh, I'm getting on class one. We went in the wrong order. Steve!
He's like,
class one, we're good. First place in class three goes to Tyler Byers. Our class two drivers. Third place goes to Daniel T. Daniel. Second place goes to Buddy Bell. Buddy. First place in class two goes to Casey. Woo! Casey, where you at? That brings us to our class one today. The drivers that had a straight shot with some new gate set up. Third place goes to James O'Neill. Second place, class one, goes to Jamie Hires. There he comes. And first place in class one goes to Mike Place. Thank you again to Clint for setting up our class one choice.